A family business in Diana was destroyed by fire. Smallwoods Homes spoke out on Facebook saying the fire burned millions of dollars worth of equipment. However, work doesn't stop for them. The business is running at a temporary wood shop. Smallwoods says they're working round the clock to keep up with customer orders.